colors will be harmonious because they are all related. Because there's some of every color in every other color. Okay, so that's the next step, is laying in then the sky and suggesting some of the relationships between the sky and the background mountains will be next.